Ridge Island Zone. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Sonic Superstars. Bloop. There we go. I did try streaming this game before, back when it first came out a few months ago. My PC couldn't really handle streaming it too well. We have a new PC now. Our graphics card is a 4600. So we are like up to date. So we're going to try this game again. Because it really is a lovely, charming little game, and I would love to play through it without the problems that we had the first time. I also better understand how this game works now. For those of you who were fortunate, or should I say unfortunate enough to be there for the first run of this game that I did, I didn't realize how the abilities work, so I spent most of the game confused as to why the bosses were so hard, particularly the ending game boss, but that shouldn't be an issue today. Finding all the Chaos Emeralds, now that was something I definitely did have trouble with before. Press and hold A. Got it! Well, the first one's easy. Those little mini games definitely get harder the further in we go, I assure you. How do I move my, Oh. Okay. Understood. It is really pretty, too. Look at me go! Now how do I get up there? Just going in circles here. I need tails! Yep. Wait, I can go down here and avoid these spikes. There we go. I definitely believe I should take a different approach. Ow! Than I took the first time. Okay. Okay, game. Let's see how you want to play this. The first time I didn't take my time to explore. Oh, that's just going to put me right back up here. Well. Been pulled into some place. Okay. I'm here now. There's a big scary guy in the background. Big scary Mosasaur. My shield. You get rid of these guys. No! Oh. Oh, yeah, I need to start collecting these medals. Okay. These get really hard, too, the further in you get. I remember. The finger wag. Keep in mind, we're still in the first act. We have not gone far. Look how many things there were to do. Whoa! Dick! They no longer just shoot at you. They come fully equipped with a laser. Oh, no. I insist, Mr. Bat. Every enemy you boot is another animal you free. How can you be both in the front and the back? Oh no, you're going down, son. You made the mistake of pissing me off. See you up here. Got it. I'm not ready for the Robotnik fight yet. Items to get. Do the rings even matter in this area? I don't know if they do. I felt like a stone. Well, I got 2 medals out of that at least. It's not nothing. I'm really gonna have to. Yeah. Hang on. Back up this microphone stand. Oh, don't you give me the foot taps. Oh. Now, see here! Oh boy. Now we're just back where we started. Okay. That's fine. Got it! Oh, it's a big guy! Oh no! I saw it! And I tried to jump, but I pressed B instead. Because I'm so used to Nintendo's controls. We saved the big guy. I smell popcorn. Smells like a movie theater in here. I hate them so much. He wouldn't grab the rings either. Like, I couldn't get him to do what I wanted him to do. I can wait. I don't even care that I have on fast shoes. Not today, Mr. Bat. They're decent in a number of enemies. Badniks. I guess I need Tails to get that medal over there.
No!
There we go. Why is it blue? Maybe it's one Chaos Emerald per zone. It have to be. I really need to learn how to do that correctly. I still don't know what makes those pop up. I see a piece of fruit. I remember those are important for something. I don't 100% remember what, but I want it. Amy! Look, everybody, it's Amy and the big walrus guy. Walrus? Walrus. Ah, there's a metal down there. Yeah, it has to be, son of a bitch. Just the one Chaos Emerald per area, because I've already passed two rings and they're both blued out. I don't know how. Okay. I'm not sure I did what the game wanted me to do. Got him. They're getting him. No, you don't. Oh, I guess yes, you do. Okay. We use these fruit to play these special acts, I see. I vaguely remember that from when we tried this game before. This is a lot harder than you think it is. reassure you. I can't get that balloon! How the hell will you? Fruity Frontier! Achievement unlocked. I got most of the achievements on the casual playthrough we did before. No, I don't want to go to the shop. I do want to try playing with other characters, though, as we go along. Whee! So much is happening. Oh, it got me. This place is wild. Take the one with the rings, I suppose. I'm not used to that yet. I don't know I'm about to get gagat. And a shield is this. The one for the rings. Noted. You didn't get me this time, Mr. Rocket. Creepy circus music. No, you don't. Again, if it's one of those things, and it's way harder than you think it is. Fell a little too far down. This is a good stage to have tails. Really? These things are so particular. Don't mind if I do. We've got to find that Chaos Emerald for this area, though. Son of a bitch! I tried to press A as fast as I could. Sonic! Look at him go back there. Sonic, buddy. That's a big bird. Well, poop. Ow. No, you don't. Ah, okay. I was still waiting on him to do the other thing. Is there an act specifically for Sonic? I guess so. Okay. Yep. I remember you guys. Oh, sweet. Yay, we found the one for this area. Now let me not screw it up, please. It's two down. 18 more to go. So they can be replenished at every star point, gotcha. Or every goalpost, rather. Not you again. Dick. Yeah, you just keep sliding while I scratch. Ooh. Oh, thank God, a shield. Damn it. I was doing so well. Oh, this is where I should have used my thing. Should have used it at the end to clear all the rubble away. Live and learn, I suppose. Butterfly to keep the light with, gotcha. Whoa. Well, there's a lot of them over here. So I'll go up. Oh, I started to jump over there. I would have landed on those spikes. Ooh. Okay, that was cool. I got God anyhow. I went through all that trying to protect myself. Nope. Oh God. I hear spikes. No, you bitches. It's like, am I gonna die? Am I gonna go to a bottomless pit? Oh, thank God I can control that. Understand the spikes. I guess Robotnik puts out the spikes knowing that Sonic runs real fast and he's hoping that Sonic will run into them. This is my logic. Go, Tails, go, go, go. Not today, fellas. Stupid frog. Frog is supposed to be cool. A big boy. Hey. Hey. Oh yeah, supposed to make a hit himself. That's right. Dummy! He's a pole dancer. Work it, girl. Work it. It has to be angled correctly. Not this again. Ow, he actually got me. Ow. That's right, fatty. Sky Temple. All right, Knuckles. You're probably going to be our best bet for this area. Oh, that cloud was actually an enemy. Okay. If I can find the Chaos Emeralds with each character, or if it's going to be like a Sonic only thing. Assuming each character can find them. I'm surprised nobody's entered chat yet. I guess we are streaming a little late tonight. This place is crumbly. No, you don't. No. What?
Hmm.
having my ass handed to me. There we go. I don't know if I did that correctly, but I think I did. Not reverse. It's right there. Why are they coming back? Not respawning. Hurts. They don't respond when they're hovering over the red areas. No, you don't. Son of a bitch. I'm doing fantastic. I was just talking about how there wasn't anybody in chat tonight. Kind of assumed because it was so late. Uh-oh. No! I did that section wrong. That's all I can really do is try my best. Something. I guess there is a golden enemy in every stage. Head over to the PS5, what you playing? What you playing tonight? I have a lot of streams to catch up on after I get done streaming myself. And that basket of laundry is still just sitting over there on the floor mocking me with its smug aura. And I need to vacuum, but I don't know if I'll do that tonight. I probably should, but I'm tired. I'm so very tired. Wait, is this where I started? Oh, I got all sorts of turned around in here. Okay, let me, No, that is not correct. No, that is also incorrect. No. I guess I'm supposed to hit. There we go. Jesus. Hate you. I fucking hate you so much.
What the hell is PC-13?
Well, I'm dead. Interesting. That's fine and all that I got the medal, but I was under the assumption there would be something a little more rare up here. You lied. PG-13. That makes more sense. I should have just went with my first instinct, because that's what I thought you meant, and I thought it was just a typo. Oh, that was a mistake. Music is nice. It's pleasant. It's like innocent and wholesome. My problem is it's too innocent and too wholesome. It'll drive you mad if you listen to it for more than a minute. It's just getting back over there in one piece. This fucking bumper. Ooh, help me, Jesus. I just go my happy ass in a circle. I did. I
cost you what I'm meant to do. I don't like it, but I think I can handle it. Where the hell am I? Why is this life? That one was too hard. Hey, what's up? This is the first time you have been in a stream since Pokemon. I owe you a hydrate from the other day. I've almost drank this entire thing sitting here playing Sonic. Well, who's this then? They're robots. Oh God. See here, Baldy McNose hair. God damn it. That is such an oversight. Shit, my ring! Oh yeah, it's after midnight for you, isn't it? Oh, come on! Again, that feels like oversight. I didn't like this one. I did not like that boss fight at all. Yeah, that's right. Fly away, fatty. Get him, Knuckles.
Let me hear you, villain.
Wonder how I get to the store. Oh. Ask and you shall receive. What is this? Am I building a robot? Oh, I had to buy that? I don't have enough metals.
don't own any legs.
Or arms, apparently.
Okay, that's... Wait.
Wait a minute.
Customize. There we go.
Head. Okay.
Body. Arms.
Okay, looks like we can't do much yet. What is this for? I don't understand what this is for. Somebody explain. Amy time.
You change Dr. Robotnik to the Lego Dr. Robotnik. That's funny. We didn't get a Chaos Emerald for that act. Let's go back in and look for the Emerald. I'm thinking that maybe only Sonic can find them, because I didn't see any with Tails and I didn't see any with Knuckles either. So we'll do a quick run through with Sonic and see if we can't find where it's hidden. I also decided that I want to get all the Chaos Emeralds before moving on, because we need them for the ending. And that was a nightmare. Well, now what? Myself on spot. There goes Knuckles! And a switch. No, it is not. That's cool. Oh, that's less cool. Get hit in the face. Oh, there it is, but how do I get to it? Now see here, Dick. Gotcha. Go ahead and get rid of that thing. Okay, that's not a thing I can do, apparently. Well, I mean, we passed it, but I just don't know how to get to it. That sneeze caught me off guard. Oh, I missed all the rings. Why am I dumb? We did all this with Knuckles. What the hell? Good Lord. Oh, I can't reach that one. God damn it. Oh, go to hell. Okay, we clearly missed it, so I'm gonna go back. Ho 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 ho. Woe is me. Those Knuckles. It's
So when we passed it, it was in the foreground and we were in the background. So we've got to figure out how to get to the background of that area. Jesus. Son of a bitch. Raw hatred is what I have at the moment. Okay, let's see. Ah, here we go. Yeah. I think I'm doing it wrong. Yep. Got it. Let me open this box of Kleenex up. I've got another box open on the coffee table. I think I've got like a little minor cold. I keep sneezing and coughing. Vision. I think this is as far as I made it the last time, was 3 Chaos Emeralds. Good. I don't know if we need to finish the stage or if we just have that now. But it shouldn't take too long to... For fuck's sake. Shouldn't take too long to bounce back through it. Actually, let's see what it says. Return to world map. Portion of X playthrough would be deleted. Does that mean the Chaos Emerald though? Let's find out. Nope, we got to keep the Emerald. Sweeto! Alright, hell yeah! So that is our first inaugural episode for Sonic Superstars. The game allows up to 4 players. If I had people to play with, we would run through it with 4 people, but I don't. It's just a little on me. So we're going to collect all the emeralds as we go along, even if that means getting stuck in one of the areas for a while. It shouldn't be super bad, but... I'm going to assume we're good with autosave. Yeah. Hopefully. Alright. I will see you guys next time. See ya, folks.